Each year, Salt Lake City experiences a natural phenomenon called the inversion. The inversion is where a layer of high pressure traps a layer of cold air near the valley floor. And since we're completely surrounded by mountains, there's nowhere for the air to go. In 2015, Salt Lake City experienced an inversion event. During that time, I noticed that my family, and in particular my son, was getting very ill from the effects of the air pollution. At that time, I knew there was something I had to do, and that's why I set out on creating the Inversion Mask.
The Inversion 2.0 combines the protection of an N95 pollution mask with style that you can feel comfortable walking around the city in.
Earlier this year, we launched the Inversion 2.0 on Kickstarter. We became the most backed protective mask in the crowdfunding platform's history. One of the things we wanted to ensure when developing the Inversion mask was that it worked. A recent test by Nelson Laboratories, one of the most renowned testing laboratories in the entire world, found that our filters effectively blocked 99.9% of all air pollution particulates down to 1 micron. Now let me show you how to wear it. Once you place the gaiter around your neck, take the mask and catch the bottom on the bottom of your chin. Pull up, take the air straps and adjust them around your ear. Adjust the metal wire at the front of the mask so that there's an effective seal at the top of the mask. And there you go. You're now protected from air pollution particulates.
The Inversion mask can be used for living in poor air quality conditions, commuting in urban areas, working in polluted environments, or preparing for emergency situations.
We're 100% committed to reducing air pollution in Salt Lake and around the world. That's why for every Inversion gaiter sold, we'll donate a portion of our proceeds to groups fighting for clean air. And we're so confident that you'll love our masks that if you don't, send it back, no questions asked.